that's not his fault.
He's a pig in slop right now.
That's right. He's nervous.
That's right, I said it Tom Foley.
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding.
Oh, Travis Phelps told me to say hello to you.
How's he doing?
I ran into him. He's working on, he owns a batting cage here in town.
Doesn't
yeah.
You're right town.
Right about a mile from here. Yeah.
I did not know that. Wow. Good for him. How's he been?
He's, you know, I just met him today, to be honest with you.
Oh.